fame actor seems to have got bored with acting, and maybe that's why the actor is trying his talent behind the cameras. Shreyas Talpati launched his second new production, Poster Boys, in Mumbai on 26th November. What more, the actor seemed to be all excited for his new venture, and when we asked him about his inspiration, Shreyas was all in praise of the King Khan, with whom he shared the screens in the hit flick Om Shanti Om.
Om Shanti Om ke baad jo kuch maine Shah Rukh ko karte hue dekha, that has definitely left a very lasting impression on my mind. For me, that was a certain kind of a textbook, not only in terms of production, but also in terms of mounting your particular film, and also in terms of publicity and marketing, where we went everywhere possible and we did everything possible, and Shah Rukh himself was involved in each and every little activity that we did. So if you ask me, yes, he has been a huge inspiration in my life as far as this, not only as an actor but also in terms of a producer. So as far as the production goes, yeah, probably it will have some impressions of what even Shah Rukh does to make sure that his films are successful at the box office.
That's just not all. If we go by the gossip birdies, Shreyas will be soon seen as the Marathi superhero on screen with Baaz. The flick is said to be similar to Hrithik's Krish Saga. The Marathi star Shreyas seems to be super duper busy these days with a superhero flick in Kitty and a new production, Poster Boys, to boast about. We wish the star all luck.